Everything you need to build an EV battery cathode is in here. I mean, it's an amazing mix of metals that are just made for this time we find ourselves in. We know that on those two blocks, we have around 1.6 billion tons of these very same rocks.
Billion.
Billion tons.
On just your two areas.
That's right. It's enough to electrify the entire North American light passenger fleet.
For me, using deep sea mining to help fight the climate crisis is like smoking to lower stress.